All right, good morning, happy Monday. Today we are going to do 8 exercises. We're going to do 1 time per station. We're gonna go 5 times around. We're doing 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. Like I said, everything we're gonna be staying pretty much in one spot. The first thing we're gonna do is standing scissors. So it's gonna look kind of like this. It's just a cardio move to get our heart rate up. Then we're gonna do an inchworm to a push-up. Jump if you want to alternate between doing a bent leg and a straight leg, you can do that. Sumo squats, hopefully later in the week we'll be able to add weights. If you're working out at home and you have weights, you can add weights to this. So a sumo squat, we have our feet out to the side, out wide, just squatting. Bear crawl, so we're down on all fours. And we're going to go opposite hand, opposite leg, forward and back, okay? So it takes a little bit of coordination to get it started. Jumping jack squats, so jumping jack, and then we're going to add a squat jump in. Okay? Side elbow plank reach, this is a new one. We're going to come down on our side elbow plank, and then we're going to reach overhead, stretch it wide open, back to a shoulder retraction. Up and stretch, back and squeeze. Reverse lunge, you can add a jump, we're going to stay on the same leg. Reverse lunge, reverse lunge jump. And then an ab of choice. If you want ideas, you can watch Ronelle. Choice has good ones. I'm gonna get your music started. We're gonna get rolling. Thank you. back to a narrow squat drill.
Thank you.
job, everybody. Have a good one.